Sunday, West Coast Swing Dancers from Herndon, Virginia. I've got the talented Miss Laura.
Good evening, all.
And I, we're going to show you what was taught for our bi-monthly class, West Coast Swing class, here with the Herndon Social Dancers. Thanks if you came. Remember to subscribe. Every new move we show for you is free. This is brand new. I've been dancing for a quarter of a century. Never taught this ever before, so it is pretty cool. All right, first time ever for you guys. So, how it is led. Sugar push to start. 3 and 4. 5 and 6. So whip count to start for the ladies. So 1, starting a turn, landing on 2, and she does her coaster. Now I'm not gonna do my footwork, I want you to see her. It's 1, turning to her right, and then she triple steps. That's her footwork, okay? Now going this way, gentlemen, what you're going to do is you're gonna switch hands with her on 1. 1, 2, as she does her turn, picking up her left hand as she coasters for 3 and 4. Okay, so I pick up her left with my left, with her beside me. We're gonna go this way, just so you can see me bring her by. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Left foot weighted, right foot weighted for her. Just like a regular whip, okay? But now, this is where it gets a little tricky and complex, that's why we record. 5, 6, so when I get to 1, 2, 3, and 4, I'm gonna pull her forward, let going of her right hand. And we're gonna go 5, 6, starting to turn her, full turn to her right. And I'm more behind her, because what I wanna do is this big turn at the end. So we're gonna go this way. I go 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6. Now I'm relatively close enough to her where I'm gonna be necessary to do a big turn. If there's too much of a gap, she'll fall behind or you lose connection. So we're gonna get to 8, and then show you how to do it. So sugar push here, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. A lot going on there. It's mostly with the guys. Ladies, you're doing your full turn, so we're gonna go in. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Hold it forward, guys, but this time, guys, back up off the track. So for 5, 6, as she's turning to her right, take her left hand, which is your left hand, full turn for her to her right for 7 and 8. And I come around and I pick up my right arm underneath her left, and I basically stop her momentum, and I keep that hand connected I've been using behind our back, which makes it both easier for us to control the movement. So 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. So we're both facing the same direction on the track. So we're gonna go this way, just to show you how you do it, guys. So you get off the track, pull her through, move over, and then I'm over now to her right side. My weight on my right, I'm sorry, her left side, weight's on her left. And from there, it's just a tuck turn. So you actually evolve and roll into a tuck. So sugar push here, 3 and 4, 5 and 6. It's 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Pick up the hand, do a tuck, free tuck for her, if she wants to do some styling on that, however you wish to do it. You don't want to pick up her right hand on this because you're more focused on the tuck and getting out of it on time. So that's all the way through. Let's go this way, sugar push. Remember guys, don't hit her in the head. That arm going over the head. I say it all the time and I mean it. 3 and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. I pull her back, I back up, and she steps through down the track. One more time this way, all right? It's called Jersey Shore 2.0. Sugar push, 2, 3, and 4. Switching hands, come through, pick up her left, 5, 6, over her head, rock her back, bring her through a tuck, and send her back to where you came. Thank you. That's a cool move. It's complex with the over the back, over the arm, over the head. Just work on it. That's why we do it and share it on video.
Excellent.
Thanks, guys. Enjoy it. Until next time, have a great week. Keep dancing.